just
but we
not,
do not have power
rate
liberate. Taking food from the vegetable pet is forbidden. You've got one chance. Break the rules and you will be expelled from the theater.
Anyways, hey guys, welcome back, I guess. I don't know,
not yet. Just a little longer.
Been up.
I've already been away too long.
Tell me about
like,
this.
Hey, that's not fair.
Yeah.
Two or 3 minutes and then I realized it was
coming from.
It was the stream hasn't started, so.
Don't you pull that shit on me. You talk to me. I deserve that much.
What about me now? With the sign up for this, you did.
I thought we settled all that.
You made your position clear. It's not the same thing.
You're right. You and I deserve better. But you're stuck with me.
Yeah, we are.
Electronic device detected.
Never liked them anyway.
You can count on me. Well done. Pull through.
I hadn't even picked up a gun before this started.
This is wrong
again. Collectible, okay.
Probably. But it's what I need to
so today we got a half day at my school, so thought I would stream again, eh?
Normally they don't take people with families, but they took me. Because they trusted I had my priorities straight. I understand why they're having doubts. I'm not having doubts. I have regrets. I feel guilty. But I don't have any question that I'm making the right choice. I don't believe you. My husband is dead. He might not be if I'd been here. He begged me to stay. He wasn't sure he could protect Eleanor, but I told him I'd given my word that I had a duty. I did have a duty. I did give my word.
Portable electronic device detected. Electronic device detected. Portable device detected.
All this loot, eh? I like the barrels there, baby. I hate double barrels, man, because I never reload as quickly as I would like, you know? Pretty sure this place is a GameStop, the place I'm in with a bookstore under or on top of it.
That's it, right?
This is a warning to the division. Back the hell off before you get yourself killed. You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Agent in need of backup.
Our enemies want you to stop living life and
Priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
Dog. We're good at Sean. That's another thing I feel bad for, is the dogs in this game. Pretty sad. Kill a deer, though.
Radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the shade node. Isaac has the location.
Hey, I'm streaming right now. Can you guys go somewhere else? Go somewhere else, please. Guys, go somewhere else. Sorry, someone on
we're under
my
attack.
Sister
and
stuff
is
downstairs.
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Caitlin, go! Now, please. What are you trying to get?
And see if you can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
Hey!
Electronic device detected.
Okay, where do we stand?
Basically, everybody outside about a 50-mile radius of DC is completely cut off from the network. Completely.
What do we do about it?
First, we need to assess the full scope of the damage, which means going places that won't be easy to get to.
Because they're in hostile territory.
It's not just that. The flooding did a lot of damage, especially underground, which is where most of our infrastructure is located.
You think it was flooding that caused the network to go down?
Not a chance. This was deliberate.
Serious trauma detected.
Oh, I was trying to do it without without any med kits, but that was a bad idea. First death. I think that's the first death. Oh crap, I put my way back here. Frick.
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
Triple kill.
You're near Espinosa's last known position. The shade node should be close.
Okay. Sorry it's been so silent. I've just really tired today, so once this mission's done, I'm actually probably gonna end it there. Post like a basically episode 1.5. YouTube,
A living division agent or a dead division agent?
Either one is a reason for his motherfucking friends to come in here and smoke all of us.
shade beacon nearby.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, you can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Can't move. Who wanted me to move?
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
Oh.
Registered vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
Bastard can't have gone far yet. Go after her.
Device detected.
She suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway,
Thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. Let's move around. Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
New footage, eh? Well, we're gonna end it off there for now, mainly because I'm just gonna end it off now because I'm really tired. So, and I haven't, as you can tell, I haven't been really talking much. So I'm gonna end it here. Do it another time. So I guess I'll see you guys.